What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Subnautica. It's your boy, TechMaster676. Let's get right back into it. I'm ready. I'm ready to stay away from some explody boys and figure out what's going on here. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay. So, I think as a goal, the goal today is to get silicon, because that's used for a lot of different things. I want to figure out how we get it. So, that's gonna be my main goal. Can we do it in a half an hour? Maybe. Who knows? But we're gonna try. So, this is loading up with another beautiful loading screen of, I guess this is the Aurora, I believe it's called. The Aurora crashing, which, rip. But, it's a very pretty art. I like it a lot. It's beautiful. Okay. Oh, yeah, I only got the flashlight last time. Let me just fix my window here. That's better. Okay, cool. Okay, yep, and then we have the storage stuff that's out. Okay, cool. Storage is out here. Yeah, we got a bunch of glass and that stuff, which is good. But really, Well, it's not done yet. Heck. It's not done yet. Do I have any? Okay, cool. Okay, here we go. Please. I'm sorry. Keep hitting the wrong one. Oh, it's not done. Okay. Let's get that finished later. Turn that on. Oh, yes. Yes. Okay. Let me see here. Oh, it's so pretty. This game is so pretty, guys. Oh, another thing that, getting silicone is going to give us is getting fins so we can swim faster, which is nice. This is cool. It's like brain cool. Yeah. This is brain cool. It's so good. It's really scanned a bit. Really scanned a people already. Cool. I wish we could scan the plant a bit. Cool. Oxygen. Hover fish, okay. Not quite what I was looking for. I thought we were a seed cluster, but you're still a good boy. Keep you as a friend. Okay, let's see here. We got more of the angry boys that are collecting metal, which is nice, but it's not what we're after. We're after some seed. Some nice creeper and seed clusters. And the question is how does one tame? You can pick it. Okay. I'm just a fool. That's all. Well, looks like we're gonna be getting it pretty early. Okay. Click. We just had to be right up close to it. Oh, my inventory's full. Cool. Perfect. Let's see how much we got. Oh yeah, we got quite a bit. Very nice. Let's get it. That was easier than expected. It works indeed. Let's go. We got a new friend and a hoverfish. Kinda wanna scan, but I might wait just to get 15 seconds of oxygen remaining. Nice. Okay. Good breathing. Yes. Breathe is good. Okay. Let's get back up in here. Let's make some silicone, baby. Hallelujah. Okay. Nice. Did I accidentally make some lubric in there? I saw it, don't worry. But it's okay. Cool. Okay. Ooh. I can make more. Okay. Electronics. What can we make more? Copper wire, that's good. We want two batteries for power cells. So let me just pop right back out here real quick. Put some two, four, 4 of those, so that I can make 2 battery. Dang it. Oh, it's okay. It's alright. It's okay. I'll just put that in there. Sorry. If you heard any background noise, family's home. They're doing what needs to be done, so it's okay. Honestly, they aren't too rowdy, but I don't think they will be. Flashlight lets me see better. So I can hopefully see good old. It's just a giant coil tube. Can I scan the tube? Can scan the tube. Nice. Ooh, very nice. I can scan the exploding entities. Am I close enough? Oop. I didn't like that. Leave me alone. Gas applies. Cool. Very cool. Oxygen. Might as well self-scan myself now. Looking good. Nice. Let's see here. Oh, anger door. Let's see if we can find a key, because that's definitely where we find some carpet. That's where the explodey guys come out of. Hopefully no explodey boys. No explodey boys. No angry explodey boys today, please. Their sounds frighten me greatly. No, doesn't look like it. I love that sunrise with the ocean and the sun coming up. That's so pretty. I wish I could live in the ocean. That'd be cool. That'd be very fun. Imagine living in the ocean. Air if I touch on it. Alright. I'm gonna get some air and I'll come straight back down and get going here. I know, I need air. I'm not the Aquaman, I need to breathe. It's okay, we got this. We got it. Okay, one carpet, good. And at least two, but one's all we can get for now, that's all we can get for now. Quartz, good. We need that too. Frame rate, does the frame rate look a bit choppy? I don't know if it is or not. Feels okay, but hopefully it's not too bad. If not, I can definitely fix it, but I'll just have to look back to see. Ooh, this is a crashed ship site. I know these. They sometimes have blueprints and stuff. So that's in the blueprints. That is the first jump. Does not look like it. I know we... Ooh, never mind. Grav trap fragment. That's good. So we got... on our way to some grav trappage. That's good. Grav trappage, what am I talking about? Honestly, no clue. Hey, here we go. We got ourselves a blueprint. Nice. Seaglide. Oh, that's so good. Oh, we need one more. Oh, we need one more seaglide for it. Dang it. I definitely know the seaglide, and it is very good. It allows to zoom far and wide throughout the ocean. If I can only get the second piece. If not, we would just have to go to another cache site to find more. More seagull fragments, but if not, if so, then so be it. Yeah, it's. That's okay, that's not terrible RNG, I don't think, getting one. Especially being this close to our place, I'll take that. Sorry about that, I bumped the mic accidentally. Okay, let's head back down here. Any more boxes? No, that's where I got the sea guide. Okay. Oop. Here. Okay. Well, let's go back down and try and get some more copper. Copper. I love copper. It looks very nice. Oh, is this it? Oh, titanium. Okay. It's all good. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, no boom boys. Copper. Nice. Okay, cargo. Let's go. I want to go back and get that now. Because I'm excited. Let's go. Let us go, you and I. Hey, head out. Get some oxygen. Also, apparently you can go on top of here, so I kind of want to try that. The hoverfish's face looks so cute. Look at him. Nom, 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 nom. He looks like a salamander. Nice. And we're up. Okay. I'm going to... Oh, yikes. What's that? Okay. I'm going to turn off motion blur real quick. So it's hurting my head. Okay, yeah, that's better. At least for me. And if you like the motion blur, I can turn it back on. But... Oh, quantum detonation. 2 hours. That's not good, I believe. Coming through. There's something. Repair tool. Like that. What was an electronics that we power saw? Yeah. Make some battery. Let's see here. I think first, the repair tool is definitely in order. Cool, survival knife is useful too. Repair tool first. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. And then, oh yeah, we can get the survival knife too. Nice. Perfect. Quickly put away our fishy friend here. Oh, thank you. Can I put the repair hole away? Okay. Or the lubricant. Some quartz. Titanium. Okay. Oh, God. Let's see here. What else can we make? Tools. Make some. Make some more silicone. Sorry. Which I believe would lead us to also being able to make fins, which would be very, very useful. Nice. Sick. Nice. Okay. I don't know what that means, but thank you. Standard oxygen tank. So, that'll be a good thing to go to. But, okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves. So, we got this repair tool which we needed. So, let me just repair this. Nice. Let's play a message. I don't know if I made that letter for you, but okay. 999 hours. That does not sound great. Let's try and repair this boat too. Hopefully we can repair this guy. Nice. There we go. Sick. Okay, power cells are looking okay. Nice. We repaired the escape pod. What's that? Grab a med kit, because that's always good. Cool. Well, everything's repaired in here, which is nice. I don't know. Here. No. Ooh. Ooh. Little fly boys. That was overly dramatic, but I like it. That was very cool. That was super cool. Little fly boy going on. Okay. Let me. I'm gonna save here real quick. And I'm gonna swim towards the aurora. Okay? Let's see what happens. Let's just see what happens. If I'm remembering correctly, we need something along the lines of a. Is this the. Yeah, this is the site we're already at. If I'm remembering correctly, we need something along the lines of a radiation suit. Nice. I'll get some more creeper vine on the way back. Yeah, but, so basically the radiation over here is no bueno. And you can see even the color of the water is changing a little bit, so it's kind of getting more green, which is apparently not good for, life in the ocean. So, to combat it, I believe we need a radiation suit or radiation protection of some sort. Let me go down here real quick. Maybe we'll get the second part of our sea glide. Maybe. Oop, there's a beacon. Where's my scanner? There we go. Nice. Oh, very cool. A beacon. That's fun. Let's see here. New blueprint acquired. I like the voice. Her voice is very fun. Cargo. What? Oh, no. No. Oh, it's the explodey boy. Why explodey boy? Why do they sound like that? Why do they have to sound so awful? I gotcha. No sea glide. Okay, no sea glide. It's okay. I'm coming, I'm going up. Is that what we need? What is it? It might be. I'm getting closer to the aurora. Is that our sea glide fragment? Oh, I hope it is. Oh, coffee vending machine, even better. Get some of that good caffeine. Love it. Nice. Coffee. Coral shell plates. Cool. Veined mantle. Metal. Cool. Scan all the things. Scan it all. Okay. Let's keep going here. There was another crash site right here. That'd be cool. That'd be very cool. Okay, that was my inventory's full. Which is not very good. But, oh yeah, yep, look. Radiation detected. Not great at all. But hopefully I can zoop in here real quick, ignore the radiation for just long enough to try and find me something to scan. Hopefully. There it is. Sea glide. Nice. We got it. Okay, we're good. Let's get out of this radiation, because that's too spooky for me. Where am I looking? Normal. Okay. I look normal. That's good. Let's swim back and let's see what a sea glide needs, because that is going to let us go so much faster. It's going to be tremendous. Okay, looking very pretty right now. Looking very cute. Love it. Oh, that gets deep. That's probably where we're going to go next. Where's the... Oh, there's the silver. Okay. The escape pod. was quite a ways, not gonna lie. It's cool. Very cool indeed. So, how are you all doing today? You doing good? I hope you're doing well, because I care about you. I just want you to know. I'm doing pretty good today. I'm working on quality enrichment program for my college, so we're doing assessments of senior projects and stuff like that, which is really cool. It's a great way to, you know, learn about different writing styles and different majors and kind of seeing what they're all about, which is fun. Ooh, fiber mesh, that's fun. I think that's used in health kits. Yeah. Pathfinder tool. I have copper wire. Haha. So it wasn't a mistake to make it. Nice. So it's just boop and boop boop. Okay. Let's look at this. It's gonna explode. Should I be inside for this? I'm gonna be ready to go inside. Sugar. Okay. That's wild. The Aurora has gone boom boom. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of radiation. Okay. Well, that's a lot of radiation. And okay. Oh, it looks like it just gives you the radiation suit. Cool, cool. That's very useful of them. Okay, so then we're definitely gonna want to make some of this. So we're gonna need oh my god, enough for two. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, we're definitely gonna want to get lead. Where do you get lead? Well, I wonder why. Funny. That's hilarious. And I made lubricant too. I'm a genius. Genius. Let me see, what was I gonna make here? Pathfinder tool. Deploys Pathfinder discs used to find a way out of a cave. I think sequence. More up to our standard right now. Okay, so let me grab that lubricant real quick. Nice. Man, everything's coming out roses. Yeah. Sea glide, baby! Very nice. Very nice. That it will. That it will. Okay. So, let's make a standard oxygen tank. Let's see what goes into it. So, glass. Glass we can make. Okay, let's look here. Glass, titanium, we have boatloads of titanium, that's not a problem. Let me put this away. Put this all coming away from now. Battery. So glass, titanium. Actually, I can get more titanium from down here. And then silver. Nice. Can't necessarily throw anything in there yet. Can throw. One of these in here. That was a fun sound. I don't know what that was, but kind of spooky. Okay, we're just gonna keep going here. So we got the titanium needed. All we need, I believe, is silver ore. Okay. Well, you know what that means. Time to go look for some silver ore. Where is it gonna come from? Who knows? Oh god. What? I'm gonna scan him. Oh, okay. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Can I health kit? Thank you. Oh my gosh, they're so scary. Crash fish. That's what they're called. They're like demon fish. Because they're angry. Why are they so angry, guys? God, the sound is just... it's haunting. It's the only word I can think to use is haunting. Where even was I? I think I was... What was that? That was cool. That sound was very cool. Is that one of those guys? I don't know. But that was super cool. Oh. I'm going on. Oh, look at that. With the fins, we swim so much faster. It's great. I'm just... okay. Cool. Yeah, we swim so much faster with the fins and then the sea glide. Oh, it's you, buddy. It's you. Okay. You're the one making the noises. Okay. I love to hear it. He's singing the song of his people. The song of my people. Ooh, Carter. Good, good. Sorry, turn the light off accidentally. These sounds are just... chef's kiss. Love it. So immersion. Much immersion. Such wow. So what you can hold you. This game, I can. You're a shuttle bug. Cute, you're like a little squid. I love that. Like a little squid. Okay. Okay. Let's keep going down here. Oh, there we go. Look at that boy. That, my friends, was... ooh, was that lead? I think that was lead. Yeah, it was. Okay, so sandstone gives us lead. I wonder if it gives us silver, too. Okay. There's definitely something out here that's... that's just you. That's just one of you. That's okay. Gold. Ooh. I love gold. I like gold. I like gold. Is that titanium? Okay. So let's try and find more sandstone. So that's really our missing ingredient right now. So we need silver. We would also like lead. So lead would be nice, but I think silver's more of the priority at the moment. Okay, there's more over here. Nice. Ooh, silver. Nice. Sick, sick, sick. Very sick. Okay. Let's go back right now and make that high oxygen, high capacity oxygen tank. That'll be useful. And then, I don't know how much inventory space I have, but grab one of those. Ooh, okay, that was too risky, too risky. Hopefully, we'll have a health kit synthesized here. That would be nice. Okay, let's fabricate me a high-capacity oxygen tank. Nice. Sweet. Very sweet. Okay. Let me see here. We want a high-capacity. Oh, yes. Very nice. I'm gonna put this away. 135. I basically doubled our output. That's cool. Very cool. Indigenous life forms. I got so many things to look at. Well, in fact, I think that's a great place to wrap it up. Next time, we're gonna go try and find some more sandstone to get that radiation suit, and then I think we can go explore the Aurora, which is gonna be super fun. So, I hope you enjoyed. I certainly did. And I just want you to know that I love your support, and I just thank you so much for all of you that subscribe and leave comments. You just brighten up my day so much. Thank you. Stay awesome. Bye-bye.